I'm sure my story is your story, and your story is my story. And I think that it's important for you to understand. I mean, just today, you coming out on a cold, wet day, on a Saturday, tells me that you've got qualities, you've got leadership within you. So before we go move to the next part of the program, where I'm going to be special. Now that's a mouthful, so I'm going to narrow it down and entitle it Creative Entrepreneurship. Okay, so what I'd like you to do is to break up in pairs, not necessarily people next to each other, but just choose somebody in the room. And I'm going to give you a piece of paper, each of you, and I want you to write down, do you all know each other?
Yes.
You all know each other. So write down what you, the qualities you see in the other person. You see the other person, because many times we don't see the qualities we have, but somebody else may see it. So I just want four qualities you see in your friends. I'm going to give you a piece of paper.
She's loyal, respectful, hardworking, and we all know she likes to communicate with us.
Okay. Okay. I'm Michelle Armut, and that is Loiso. He's a truthful guy, honest, reliable, and respectful.
Okay.
This is Shaquille Biden. Shaquille Biden is confident, he's friendly, courageous, courageous, and creative.
Oh, nice. Shaquille, like I said, he's a Russian jurist. He's kind, he's emotionally strong. He's hyperactive. And one.
Good afternoon, everyone. This is Insita London. I describe him as confident, driven, poetic, and friendly.
Okay.
Good afternoon. This is Michaela January. I describe her as innocent, driven, beautiful, and friendly. Thank you.
Her name is Zoliswa. I would say she's a quiet person, shy and friendly.
Okay, hello everyone. This is not Cindy Sailani. I can describe her. She is friendly, likes to laugh, shy and confident.
Okay.
Afternoon everybody. This is Shannon. Four qualities I know that I know about him here. He's funny, he's honest, enthusiastic and hardworking.
Good afternoon, I'm Shannon, historic. Four qualities I wrote down of him is he's driven, he's hardworking, he's passionate, and he's honest.
Thank you. I'm Christy. Four good qualities about her is that she's a good person, respectful, loyal, honest, and a good singer.
Hi, everyone. She's Christy, and she's honest, she's hardworking, and she doesn't give up on anything, and she's kind-hearted. Thank you.
This is my friend, Bokis Makate. Four qualities about her is she's intelligent, enthusiastic, funny, she has a sense of humor every now and again, and she's also driven.
Hello everyone, I'm Bilkis, this is Jody. She's a good soccer player, he's funny, he's loyal, and he's very friendly. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I'm talking about Lisa Prince. I describe her as outspoken, attentive, caring, she's got leadership qualities, has got a wealth of love to share, annoying at times, but she'll always be there, confident and no timidity whatsoever. She loves law and I love her.
Afternoon everyone, I'll be talking about Asema Shalamani. She's intelligent, honest, loving, amazing, confident, friendly, brave, keen about education, makes sure nothing comes away, and yeah, driven and passionate about everything she wants and wants to achieve.
I'm Bonnie and I'm going to speak about Jaslyn. Firstly, Jaslyn is very supportive. She's trustworthy, so you can tell anything if you want now, tell the next. She's driven because, like, okay, we're at the same school and she lost it. She was second or third in the grade, and she stands by her friends.
I'm Jaslyn and I'll be talking about Bernadette. She's very sporty. Like she plays hockey at our school. She's fashionable, very passionate about everything. and a little mischievous.
I am Mrs. Faria Rengsang. She is very passionate, fashionable, talkative, and helpful, and very hardworking.
Afternoon, everyone. I'm talking about Michelle Scott. She is very quiet, shy, not talkative too much. She also does not like people walking over. She's also very helpful and also very respectful.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Terry Ann Barry. This is Celine Dickerson. Four good qualities about her is that she's very straightforward and she will put you directly on your place. She's very passionate about the goals, very hardworking, and she's very spiritual.
Hi, everyone. This is Terry. She is an example of a good leader, very creative, honest, and like to laugh for everything.
Everybody, I'm Karen. This is Jessie. Jessie is friendly, open-minded, intelligent, and has a sense of humor.
Afternoon, everybody. This is Taslin, and I'm Jessie. She's a very nice person. Like, we only got to know each other like now and already, so she's so very nice. She's very observant. She's an introvert, and she's very smart.
Everyone, my four qualities about Antonia is she's hardworking, intelligent, talkative, and friendly.
Good afternoon, I'm Antonia. This is Disney. She's very caring, loving, shy, friendly, and also respectable.
Good evening, everybody. I'm Kaila. This is Kaylin. I carry Poppy. She's loving, she's funny, she's kind, she's shy, and a lot more, but I can only say four. So, yeah.
Okay. I have many things to say about Mikaela, but I will only say four things. She's talkative, she's kind, she's loving, she's honest, and she's also a big actor.
My name is Alyssa, and this is Sarah Kapoutam. He's hardworking, honest, lovable, and awesome.
Hi everyone, this is Alyssa. She's also has a great sense of humor. She's soft, kind, and loving.
Hi everyone, I'm Ka, and this is Tracy. Tracy is very talkative, she's innovative, she's friendly, and she's humble.
I said that God has got a good character, he's intelligent. It's kind of odd and quiet.
Good day, everyone. Today I'm introducing my best friend, Nazreen Benjamin. There's so many things I can say about her, but we'll stick to the budget. She's honest, hardworking, respectful, reliable, and humble.
Good afternoon, everyone. This is Shunal Spur. She's respectful, honest, loving, and very talkative. She's the type of friend that also says bad things to my face and speaks good behind my back.
The greatest athletes in the world. But then I found myself totally different because everybody was asking the question, who is this kid? I'm just sharing my story to tell y'all, every time you think somebody got it good, man, it ain't always good. Some people just make up their mind and they just cry and say they hate with it, man. Because sometimes that's all you can do. How much of our brains are we really going to use? I use mine to tell somebody today, September 11th, when I step on the field against the Pittsburgh Steelers, if that's what God will is, there's no other man out there willing to give up when I'm willing to give up. I said that in 1993, when I said I wanted to be the greatest hurricane, and the only thing that I got
relates to well above the global average in the private sector in South Africa. Lack of intervention at all levels of care in the public sector increases our mother and child deaths to unacceptable levels. Emobi Mama challenges current antenatal care models, which are inherently inefficient, inconvenient, and expensive. By combining a gynecologist with an industrial design consultant, a socially minded electronics engineer, and a social innovation business modeler, we marry our respective skills to the best advantage of the woman. A SAP Foundation Social Innovation Seed Award provided the impetus for the self-funded initiative to do fieldwork. This informs our current prototype phase of a mobile technology and medical device-enabled MKIT. The prototype should be ready to showcase by the end of 2015.
Realize that you didn't realize you were doing it, but you actually are innovating. And even when I was your age, when you think back on what you did at school and at sport, you were always innovating. innovating is just developing new solutions or different solutions for different scenarios. So it happens at your age, it happened at my, when I was your age, it happened to me. It's only now that I realize it was called innovation. I was born here in B, and I went to Adolf Schorter Primary up on the hill, and then Gowan Park Primary in Paterson as well. And I see there's a couple of Paterson people here as well.
Yes.
Where are they? Top school. Except I left Paterson in 1977, way before you guys were born. I play a little video. Before I get to the video, you just choose something else. And that's what I kept doing. I think because I had no choice, you just keep doing it. But I'll play this video and just think about innovation, the application of better solutions that meet new requirements. And just watch this video. It's almost like a video. The process is written as a solution for each and every problem. But in innovation, you have to think on your feet. If you go into business for yourself, that's new to me. Kaylin and I have just started our own business. It's just about learning in a new environment, new solutions, new steps to take. You always fall back on your education and your training.
It looks good, weather looks beautiful. It's we're now level 10,000 feet. Low level checks are complete. The least jet looks good from 30 feet. We're clear for low level. And now it's a low height for a set.
Steve Jobs, for example. Does everybody know who Steve Jobs is?
Yes.
Okay, so Steve write the questions down and then answer it, and you have to fold it up once you're done and put it in here. So you don't have to write your name, okay? And the three questions are, what is your passion? Second question is, what do you think your purpose is? What do you think your purpose is? Third question is, what do you think is needed to achieve your passion and your purpose? So the first question is to find real sustainable solutions to our problems today. So the message that I'm leaving you with this afternoon is, go and be unreasonable. Think out of the box. You're all social entrepreneurs. And don't ever lose focus, don't ever lose sight on your dreams. You've given me this, and I'd love to read through these this evening. Thank you, but I want you to hold on to what you've written here. Okay, I'll give you some copies of it as well. Hold on to your dreams. Stay focused. And thank you very much.